me away. I have turned to Fontaine smugglers in Port Neptune for supplies. Fontaine's men are pigs. They spit, they stink. But they deliver, and they don't ask questions. They're all terrified of Fontaine. He reminds me a bit of the Germans. So efficient. It wouldn't surprise me if he were soon running things down here.
Market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Right? She was drawing blood out of the corpse.
I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can. Andre.
I have no idea why that played again. I already listened to that.
Is this it?
Wake up, ladies. What you doing sleeping in your beds? It's time to wake up. Time to rise and shine. Is there anything that would keep you asleep? No, there are no princes out there. No, there are no princes out there. So you better look up, look up. And never look down, don't look down. You keep your head high, so they don't know how sad you feel being alone. Oh my god. I can't take pictures of Big Daddy underwater. I'll hit him instead. Yeah, it looks like water. It's like supposed to be blood, but it splurts out as water. And it's been soaked. Oh, I can take pictures of this, right? What? Still nothing? Really? Already full. Well, then I have to go spend some money then, don't I? Where is it, clown? Come here, clown.
Welcome to the circus of
film. I can have film. You have.
Let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty to life.
We all move the great chain. The great chain moves us all.
Pet part. photographed. Did she die that quickly?
Oh my god, she did.
I'm able to get it back and will it hurt me.
Help me!
I read it, so why? What is that? That's the spicer. Oh, okay. Smell pretty! Okay. Now what?
Sounds like that should about do it. Head on back to Fontaine Fisheries when you're ready, would you kindly?
Fisheries?
Hey.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your...
My wife, Myra. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. And she means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us.
Thank you.
rewarding an education free of charge. After all, children are the future of Rapture.
Put your weapons in the pneumo, and then I'll let you in.
In the what?
If that's the price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasma away now, can he?
No, he can't.
What's going on?
They're fighting. fighting one another.
Unclean!
Oh my god, there's so much money. And I'm full, but I can't. Well, already full. Oh god. Jeez, I thought it wasn't just another tuna. It wasn't. The hidden submarine bay is the basement of the fountain fisheries. Use the incendiary plasma power to melt the ice that is blocking entry to the freezer of the right on the right. And then melt the ice within the freezer to reveal the hidden passageway. Wait, on the right? Oh, it's over here.
Thank you.
that was my left. Into the hidden submarine bays, the basement of the fountain fisheries, zero incinerated plasma pod to melt the ice, the clinging intrigues and freezer, the basement. So I have to look at the floor. Freaked out. Oh, this must be it, right? What is that? Upgrade level. I can upgrade stuff. Upgrade a weapon.
Ah!
Whoa, okay, I see. Oh, I thought it was a dead body. Never mind.
You got it! Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Power of the People Station. Potato chips. The old lady was screaming at me.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Doubt your family's still alive in this. That was awesome.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
He jinxed himself. There's Bibles and crosses all over the place. What is that? Thank you. Jeez, my character sure can chew. How is this from you?
Give me a tick, and I'll get you out of there.